If this battle don't do the numbers it's supposed to do, then I can understand if you mad, Smack. But why would you put a fucking killer against a brown-skinned nigga that looked like he could be a model for all the do-rag packs? With a diesel dyke. Who, her, is too soft for you to get smacked with the back of the chrome. So I run up with that BlackBerry tough like it's a hammer, pull it out, call my grandma, and then smack the shit out you with the back of the phone. She be like, ooh, what happened, baby? I'm like, no, you're about to kill me, Verb. She said, what's the name, Verb? She said, what's the name, Verb? She said, what's the grandma? A Verb. She said, oh, the R&B dude with the straight perm. I say, her, her, every time you say words, he battle rap. Say Verb. Suckers do 100 blogs dissing New York rappers. I can't fuck with you. You're from the number 2 murder capital. Suck my dick. What I'm supposed to feel? That you're buck a few when you spit a hard line and then you lick your lips right after that? The only thing I should feel is uncomfortable. Nighttime, nigga. You left for a her appointment. It's just your son and your wife. Nigga. I called the phone to that grandson one day. I need that phone to subscribe to you. Oh, now somebody gonna lose their lifeline, nigga. So I throw that pump on this room, man. I was getting ready to light mine, nigga. Then your wife jumped in front like, you ain't gonna kill my fucking son. You know what? You right. Shot through a belly. The bullet went through your wife's spine, nigga. And still hit your little man in the head. I'm so accurate when I snipe mine, nigga. Now they both died in the morning, but we not sure if that's the right time, nigga. Cause when I killed them, I left your son behind your earth like it was nighttime, nigga. In a beauty salon. So what I'm supposed to believe? You a gangster? You bust and squeeze gats? Or you fly chrome when it look like your iPhone got a Just For Me app? A nigga from the blue, who flow is like heroin. Thought it would be World War III, I was gonna have to throw my medal on. Instead, you send me a 29-year-old who got a mouth full of metal corn. And when the fuck did Bumblebee feel he could take out Megatron?
I got him.
I said, Verb, you ain't never been a hustler. You the reason niggas done lost they ganja. In my hood, if you fuck up a pack, they make it clap, and then they toss they llamas. I could've got all of you niggas killed. A lot of y'all could've lost y'all mamas. But y'all sick, cause I only care about killing Duke. I'm North Carolina. gold platinum, but your mouth on some gold shit. You snuggle soft in a laundry full of dry clothes, you wouldn't fold shit. Every bar make your hit man holler ill, cause you ain't even worth my old shit. 100 shots through your Nautica shirt, make your heart crack in a boat flip. God trying to check. God trying to take your spirit, I make your soul lit. Down the shows, aim for your sneakers, making the soul slip. Girl, you don't know shit, go ahead and give me Aggie, till I'm in a room with my Maggie. I'm home and sitting on a road trip. Like she the new fat nigga, ran to New York, we all running on her, she the two train nigga. She suck dick so good that I don't even want the Wu-Tang, nigga. And I hope we die together so she can give my ghost face like the Wu-Tang. Hit your soldiers, hit your doctors, flip them over, let two shots hit a soldier, cause these bullets the size of heavy watch when I grip the toaster. And that shit is cute, but I'm the type to be high weed, lick the sober, grip the toaster, wait for me to walk your little baby, wearing, shut it down, hit the stroller, flip it over, wait for white people to be home alone, send my soldiers and have my wolves throw 42 in your love back like Minnesota. Your name is Chaz Duncan. San Antonio gon' notice me when I take Duncan and get him left like Ginobili. You ain't a fucking rapper or a trapper. You just a fucking talker. Look how you look. Go write a book. Become a fucking author. Before I jump in my Denali, try to clip this Falcon and have something black shooting out that Yukon like Kimball Walker. But in 09, that nigga died. 30 URL battles later, and my name get mentioned in like 25. That's not paying me money to kill a fucking bunny that ain't even energized. But shout out to Nigel Bennett, AKA Hollow the Dog. I can't front, that nigga tried. That shit you had said about memorized. You said your man Charlie Clips think he's top three now, and how his name Clip when we only seen that was cool. But now I'm gonna break it down on some killer shit. Me, DNA, Cortez, and Hollow be on some chiller shit. Hollow spent all his bars to me like, I'll never take your face and then separate your waist. And I'll be like, whoa. But I ain't feeling shit. He said, well, exactly what I need to do. I said, man, get back when you're killing shit. Now he's balling his bitch small, dragging niggas in high depth on some gorilla shit. So if you all know guns, then you know a Hollow don't really hurt without the tip. And without the clip, he ain't killing shit. Yours. I caught a body, a fucking body. My body was big, B, and he never caught a big. 18. You fucking dummy. You thought coming at me in that Bulls battle would make me so smart? You had niggas like, free Hollow, free Hollow. Like you put a gun charge. Your stupid ass so subtle to an old knock. You're nothing but a clean fiend with a great performance who balls ain't so sharp. Till I smack you, snatch your subtle, and walk around with your lean on me. I'm so bummed.
Don't that make you a condom rapper?
Don't be surprised, Bird, if you get a bitch holler. I'ma use the same condom over and over, but she ain't worth the $6. I'ma fuck her, wash it out, fuck her, wash it out, and then make that bitch swallow. So every day, I'll be fucking with the same hat on. I'm Rich Dollars. Picture of Nelly somewhere in the house. A big poster of cheese by your kitchen curtains. A little wild size picture of Mercury Lee that you stare at. It ain't working. If y'all Oklahoma Thunder, the illest Westbrook, his man is gonna rank because we can see them niggas working. But if you ain't scoring and rebounding from whatever they do, you kick your curtains. But I give you credit though, cause you the reason for Hitman Spark. But Hitman passed your career in two battles. That's because Hitman's smart. You're the greatest actor I ever seen, but you would never get that Hitman part. All you're gonna do is die in the rain like over the night and realize you didn't have Hitman's heart. So you pull ill a little closer, try to make ill. You're the hitman, you realize ill was really ill. You're kind of ill as a hitman and an ill. Your real name is Marlon, like ill. That's some shit, fam. You try to find your way, you brothers. You like dick, fam. Well, since your name is Marlon, then you could Dean Hardison when my clip land, cause you gon' ball and die in front of Marlon, just like the sixth man. Two murder captains, but we kept spies out there. At school, we used to get niggas in the classrooms. Leave your eyes puffy without the mace. Don't believe me, you can ask whom. You're from St. Louis, Missouri, a well-known city where they glass rooms. Then how the fuck did you let a nigga named Hands put his name around your neck in the bathroom? Ain't working, ain't chatting, dumping with the soul to my man in hands in the bathroom. First, let them believe that hands walked into a broach, and that's when Avery put a machine gun in his hands, started to choke it. Then that hopper, it came just as he woke it, but he rushed it, that's when you got more scarred than today. We're gonna jump him. He gave up who would win, except when other hitman said, and the hitman would stab, shoot, and cut them, because I grew up on the other side of St. Louis, I'm from Bayfield. Fuck them! So I only expect a few moves, but this is gonna be the craziest shit you've ever seen when you watch this on YouTube. Type in A-Bird versus Matt Poffa, round two. I'm at my girl Craig watching the bathroom. I'm like, baby, come in. This is about to be some shit. She said, ooh, tell the camera. I said, no, that's A-Bird. But besides that, that nigga there can spit. I said, besides that, that nigga there can spit. The battle reaches 7 minutes and 26 seconds, and that's when I seen some shit. Matt's mad manager, for the last time his fat ass seen his dick, and then right after that, you licked your lips. Okay, so tell you, A Bird versus Hollow the Dawn, round one. So I'm at my girl house watching the battle. I'm like, yo, baby, come here. This is about to be some shit, man. She said, ooh, Nick Cannon. I said, no, that's A Bird. That's when me and my girl seen some shit again. You told Hollow, he got that fresh out the shower smell. And then you licked your lips again. I said, because you a fucking faggot. And that's the problem in your raps. It's my opinion that you're a homo, but to Hollow, it's a fact. You probably get a big to a big. Walk around in jail with a bunch of swans in your crack. You Ocho Cinco, you catch balls